Alrighty, greetings, Handspirit viewers. This is your Handspirit Messiah Blue X here, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Final Mix. So yeah, last time we're here, we used like, I don't know, Sonic Blade and something like that. Now we have Chaos Blade. And how to get Chaos Blade? Well, you had to symbolize, you had to meld Dark Haze and Sonic Blade in order to get Chaos Blade. And we finally max out Mega Flare. So yeah, let's get this shit started, shall we? We have to head towards the castle. Robin something. Right after I defeat Mega Flare.
Let's go.
Yeah, no. You have to suffer. That's kind of overkill. Okay, that's enough. Jesus.
Fire!
Mega Flare, boom.
You're done!
Oh my god, not this shit again. Yeah, I should definitely replace Mega Flare for Deep Freeze. Yeah, but I definitely should. It might get hella annoying. I mean, hey, at least I have Diamond Dust. Oh my god. Oh, let's not forget the chest. And I already have slow, so that would be meaningless. Oh yeah, the world map. I have totally forgotten about that. Any more chests around here? Nope. Okay, well. There's a chest over there. Why did I do that? That's stupid. Oh yeah, the prize pot. Oh my god, not again. Really? I mean, so much for that. Oh god, these flood unverse. Jesus. Let's head towards there right now.
Not here, too. Yeah.
I'll take care of them. You wait right here.
Please, may I go with you? I so want to get to the ball.
All right. But stay behind me, or you'll get hurt. You're not worried?
Didn't you tell me it was important to stay strong?
Oh. I guess I did. So, you ready?
Yes.
Alright, well, this escort mission might be easier because I'm overleveled to the point that I'm going to die. Chaos Blade, because why not? Very nice indeed. And we got Counter Hammer. Finally, a counter in this game.
Oh, thank you,
Terra.
Thank you, Terra.
Maybe just believing is enough.
But who is she, Mother?
Do we know her?
Well, the prince certainly seems to. I've never seen her before.
Nor I. But she certainly is. Wait. There is something familiar about her.
Unversed. Tell me, how do I get up there?
There is a passage beneath the foyer staircase.
Thanks.
Well, I guess another unversed beating we'll have to do. But first, we had to get more chests. Soothing crystal. Nothing too spectacular here. High potion, not that big of a deal. Yeah, I definitely need to equip the counter hammer. Very nice indeed. Oh yeah, another chest. What the hell am I doing? Strike rate, I already have crap ton of strike raids. It would be kind of pointless. I already maxed out the potion. Yeah, about that. Oh my god. No, no. Are you kidding me? How the hell am I... Wait, I know what to do. Okay, that's more like it. Now, for this fight specifically, I guess Fungaras will have to do. Ah, crap. Oh well. I don't have high jump for this, so... Unfortunately.
Thunder! Thunder! You're done!
And now you're about to die. That unverse. Okay, what am I even doing? Alright. But before we head towards facing the boss, and check a few things first. To buy two more of these. I'll probably need going to sell my items, my potions. Oh yeah, let's not forget another chest. And let's just save before we do anything retarded. My god. Okay. Alright, good. Now with that being said, let's just face a boss, shall we? Here we go. If I remember correctly.
You're done.
But first, let's just use lightning ray away. Because I don't give a slightest hell.
You're done.
Okay, never mind. I just literally beat the living crap of that unverse boss. In just 2 shot locks, boom, you're dead. Because I'm too overleveled.
Thank you. You saved us all. The guests were just starting to enjoy themselves.
Well, don't give up just yet.
Oh!
Tell me something. Have you always had a problem around here with those monsters?
No. I believe... they began to appear shortly after a boy in a mask arrived in our kingdom. Those that saw him said the monsters obeyed his every command.
A boy in a mask? Do you know where he is now?
Well, no. I don't believe anyone has seen him since then.
I see.
Oh, my goodness. It's midnight.
Yes, so it is. But why?
Goodbye.
Wait, come back. Please come back.
I'm sorry.
Mademoiselle! Señorita! Wait!
Aqua!
Tara, Ven ran away from home.
What?
I think he left to go find you. Do you have any idea why?
No. Actually, just before I left, he tried to tell me something. I should have listened to what he had to say.
Oh. So, did you manage to locate Master Zaynort?
No, but it seems he's looking for pure hearts, filled with light.
Pure hearts? Filled with light?
All I can tell you is that his search hasn't taken him here.
All right. I'll stay and see if I can find more clues.
Okay. The prince is in the ballroom ahead. He might have some answers.
Thanks.
Aqua, you still have the same dream?
Well, yes.
There's this girl here. Her name is Cinderella. She made me realize how powerful it is just to believe. No matter how impossible things seem, a powerful enough dream will always be enough to light the darkness. If you see her, give her my thanks.
Will do.
The boy in the mask who is leading the Unversed. Who is he? Does he have anything to do with Master Xehanort's disappearance?
Well, yes, but I'm not gonna spoil the game for you, so. Yeah. Alright, the next episode we're gonna go to the Dwarf Woodlands. And for now, I had to end the video right here. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for my future videos because I try to upload videos more daily. As always, thank you all for watching and have a Kai day. So I'll see you guys real soon. Alright, take care, guys.